Hello friends, welcome to my channel once again. Today I'm going to show you how to prepare your own soil mixture for succulents and cactus. First we have to understand the nature of the soil for the succulents. We may divide it into two sections. One section is about for the nutrients that the plant needs and other section is the aeration of the soil. Nutrients we all understand the four a plant needs to grow. So let's know what is the meaning of aeration of the soil, why it is important for the succulents and cactus. As we know, the succulents and cactus are found in desert area. So the soil should be so porous so that it allows the air circulate inside the soil properly. And aeration prevents soil compaction. That means the soil would not be bulky or dense in future so that the roots of the succulents grow freely just like in desert. Let's start. One part garden soil. It should be fresh. And one part decomposed fertilizer. That means it should be decomposed properly and it should be organic. So I suggest vermicompost or any organic manure would be good enough. This is the nutrition part of the plants. Then now comes to aeration part. So at the same amount of sand, it should be river sand and should not be fine. Then one part perlite. This is a new soil additive. You may find it from any good nursery or you can buy it from online. It is non-toxic, very lightweight, and it enhances the aeration of the soil. And it acts as a natural filtration. How? It allows the drain excess water. At the same time, it retains certain moisture in the soil so that the roots can catch food from the soil. And it is so porous by nature, it allows the air to reach at the roots. Now your succulents can get nutrients, water and air to grow properly. I repeat again, one part garden soil, one part vermicompost and one part river sand and one part perlite. Now add some bone meal, little amount. Neemkhali is also a small amount. As you know, it is an organic pesticide also. And you have to add fungicide. I use here sap. You can use any other fungicides also. And very little amount. Now you mix it properly. One thing I would like to inform you, whenever you prepare the soil mixture for the succulents, always use mask. If you don't have any options for perlite or you don't have any access way to find it, so don't be get upset. You can grow your succulents without it. In that case, you just add one part more sand instead of perlite. Now your soil mixture is ready for the succulents. For cactus, you have to add just one more part of sand or perlite to this same mixture. I again repeat the proportion of the different components. Garden soil, one part. Vermicompost, one part. Sand, one part. Perlite, one part. Some bone meal. And some portion neemkhali. And add sap, a fungicide at last. You may watch my other videos on succulents so that you can get a complete guide to grow succulents successfully. I have given all the links in the description box. I hope you will experiment my experience in growing succulents in this soil mixture.